In this video, we have given an expression 2s square plus 1 by 2s square minus 1 plus 3s square plus 1 by 3s square minus 1 plus 4s square plus 1 by 4s square minus 1 plus up to 2011 square plus 1 by 2011 square minus 1. Then the expression lies in the interval. So any general term of the expression is r square plus 1 by r square minus 1. And we have to find summation from r is equal to 2 to 2011. And it is equal to summation r is equal to 2 to 2011. And r square plus 1 can be written as r square minus 1 plus 2 by r square minus 1. And it is summation r is equal to 2 to 2011 and r square minus 1 by r square minus 1 plus 2 by r square minus 1. And it is summation r is equal to 2 to 2011 and this is 1 plus 2 by and r square minus 1 will be r plus 1 times r minus 1. And it is summation r is equal to 2 to 2011 1 plus and 2 can be written as r plus 1 minus r minus 1 by r plus 1 times r minus 1. And it is summation r is equal to 2 to 2011 1 plus and r plus 1 by r plus 1 times r minus 1 will be 1 by r minus 1 minus r minus 1 by r plus 1 times r minus 1 will be 1 by r plus 1. So when r is equal to 2, then this will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 minus 1 will be 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 will be 3. And when r is equal to 3, then it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4. And when r is equal to 4, then it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5. And when r is equal to 5, then it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6. And when r is equal to 2010, then it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 2009 minus 1 by 2011. And when r is equal to 2011, then it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 2010 minus 1 by 2012. And if we add all terms, then 1 by 3 will get cancelled, 1 by 4 will get cancelled, and in the same way, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 2009, and 1 by 2010 will get cancelled. And two terms left at the beginning, so two terms will left at the end. And summation from r is equal to 2 to 2011, 1 plus 1 by r minus 1, minus 1 by r plus 1, it will be equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 from r is equal to 2 to 2011 will be 2010. plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2011 minus 1 by 2012. It is equal to 2010 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2011 minus 1 by 2012. And 2010 plus 1 is 2011 plus 1 by 2. And if we take minus common, then we will get 1 by 2011 plus 1 by 2012. And 2011 plus half will be 2011 and half minus 1 by 2011 plus 1 by 2012. And this will be greater than 0 and less than 1 by 2. So this Sn will belong from 2011 and half minus half to 2011 and half minus 0. And it is 2011 and half minus half will be 2011 to 2011 and half. So the correct option is option B.